Tonight, 4029 has learned mountain lions are making a reappearance in Arkansas. Wildlife experts have said for years there was no wild population, but now they're changing their tune. And 4029's Brett Brain shows us the first official confirmation caught on tape. It's only on 4029.
This video is proof mountain lions are in the natural state. It was captured from a police dash cam near Mountain View.
We've had 3 documented cases over the past 3 years. More than likely, these cats have been transient cats. They're moving through. What we have said is we've never had a reproducing population, or we haven't since the late 60s.
Now, game and fish biologists say it's just a matter of time before we are seeing more mountain lions in Arkansas woods.
But what we've seen is an influx of these cats from these populated parts of the world, like the Dakotas, northern Colorado, and places like that, moving and dispersing out of those areas.
Turpentine Creek Wildlife Refuge, how may I help you?
Local animal rescues already get several calls from people concerned about the big cats.
We call them cougars here, but our vice president, president, and also our curator field lots of calls and emails about whether they're in the state, kind of what to do. Sometimes people will call us, they find tracks even on their front porch. They're pound for pound one of the strongest mammals on the face of the earth. So they're really, really impressive predators, which is one of the reasons it makes them really bad house pets.
The Turpentine Creek Wildlife Refuge is home to 19 mountain lions. They're armed with big teeth and claws, but experts tell us they're not a threat to the public.
It's like black bears. People have dealt with black bears in the state for years. They're a big, large carnivore. But they're not necessarily a public safety threat just by being there.
We don't do anything like trap the wild ones. They need to stay out in the wild where they belong, so we always recommend that people talk to Fish and Game.
People need to know that if they do encounter a mountain lion or if they do have a picture of one on a game camera, just to notify us, and if there is physical evidence available, we will come out and try to verify that physical evidence.
Reporting tonight, Brett Raines, 4029 News.
And since mountain lions are not classified as a game animal, they are protected, but people do have the right to protect themselves and their property if threatened. Game and fish officials say that it's rare to see a mountain lion, but if you do, don't panic. They say just wait, usually they'll move on.